Hello everyone, I'm Sreshta and I'm pursuing fashion designing at Hamstech. Well, fashion was never my career, like I never selected it. I could say that it selected me. Basically, I was rather much interested in journalism because I don't know the reason, but I was interested in journalism degree. When I completed my plus two, I got really a very big gap, like, you know, of 3 to 4 months gap. So at that time, I was doing many sketches at home as it's always my hobby from childhood. And when my sketches, I used to show it to my mother, she always suggested me to pursue something rather than I wasting my time at home doing those sketches. She just wanted me to go take a kind of degree or something, or any crash course which could provide me a certificate. Then my mom took me to Hamstech. It was completely her idea. I never even thought that I could do this well in fashion and sketching and styling, etc., etc. It's just like that. Then my mom took me here. Then we came to know that we don't have a short course, but we have a 1 year course. Then I have to join in 1 year course. Then trust me, fashion over here is amazing. It's something next level. You get different opportunities which would take your career even more better way. Then trust me, I have to skip my, like, I left my journalism course in between after my semester, first semester, because that's how I was interested in fashion designing. I would really like to thank my parents, especially my mother, who just brought my talent out, because I never thought like I would good.
Yeah, myself, I'm Jyotsna. I'm a self-employed. I started recently my own lassi shop at Kartabad. And coming to my daughter Sreshta, she's good at designing. From 6th standard or 7th standard, I've seen something in different in her. She used to paint a lot. Various colors she used to do. Various skills like doing eye part, eyebrow part, nose parts. So then after completing her intermediate, actually she wants to pursue her journalism. So simultaneously I've joined her in journalism, so she started her journey like that. Then again I've searched for Hamstech because that is the best institute in Hyderabad. So we have enrolled her into this program. Yeah, now coming to Mother's Day, that the beautiful gift every mother would have. To be Sreshta as my daughter, that is the world's best gift I had. She is very wholehearted, loving, caring, and she will never leave a chance to gift someone, and especially her mother. She would take care of a lot of me. That is a big gift of me. And every Mother's Day she will be gifting something or others. And for one Mother's Day I remember, she has portrait with light of mine, and that is the best gift I ever had in my life. I've seen a lot of change in my daughter pursuing before and after. She has become very much concerned about her everything. It includes her painting, her designs, and her self-grooming. And especially I want to thank these people because she has changed a lot in her grooming and discipline also. And I'm, for these things, I'm very much thankful for Hamstech people.
I never seen a mom actually. I always see a very good friend. Even my dad, they are like, we always like, not like a parents and a daughter, it always like a friends together. Love you.